In this tutorial, we're going to examine how to add a number of variables together in SPSS. And this can be done for any type of continuous variables or any type of variables that you have that are numeric. And in this example, we have 5 questions on a survey or questionnaire where the responses, possible responses are from 1 to 7. Where 7 would indicate extremely satisfied, for example, and 1 would indicate not at all satisfied. So here, people have been asked 5 questions assessing their level of satisfaction with, let's say, some service provided. It's hypothetical, but these kind of situations come up a lot. So we'll look here how to add these variables together in SPSS. Okay, so to do that, we want to go to Transform, and then compute variable. And then in this dialog box, there's 2 areas we're going to work. We're going to give our variable, our new variable that's going to contain the sum of the other 5 variables, Q1 through Q5, we're going to give that a name. And that name goes in the target variable box. So I could call this, I could call it just generically total. Okay, and then notice the equal sign here. So it says total is equal to, and then all I have to do over here is double click on my first variable Q1, and it moves it over to the numeric expression box, click the plus sign, double click Q2, click the plus sign, double click Q3, plus Q4, plus, and then Q5. Okay, so here I'll double check to make sure everything looks correct. We have total equals Q1 plus Q2 plus Q3 plus Q4 plus Q5. Okay, now this is just a basic way to add variables together. In a second tutorial, we'll look at ways to use one of these functions as well. But for now, we're just doing the most basic way, and this works quite well. So let's go ahead and click OK. And the output window opens, which provides some syntax. And it says the compute procedure was used where the total is equal to the sum of the 5 questions. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and close this. I don't really need it anymore. I won't save it. And then let's look in our data editor window, particularly in the data view tab. This is what I want you to see here. Notice the total column. Okay, this total contains the sum of the 5 questions. And let's check it just to make sure. The first person had a total of 31. Just 6 and 7 is 13. I'll just add across here. 19, 24, and 7 is 31. That looks correct. Let's check one more. 3 and 4 is 7, plus 3 is 10, plus 2 is 12, plus 3 is 15. So that checks as well. So this procedure has, the compute procedure was used to add up the 5 questions, and now we have a new total, which, just for the sake of being complete, you may want to do this to calculate like a mean on this total, a mean of standard deviation. So let's do that very quickly. We go to Analyze, Descriptive Statistics, Descriptives, and then we'll move our total variable over, check our options, mean and standard deviation. I'll deselect minimum and maximum, click Continue, and then OK. And we see, in fact, our mean, our average score on the sum of the 5 questions is 28, and the standard deviation is approximately 6.88. Okay, this concludes the tutorial on adding variables together in SPSS using the compute procedure.